All right, thank you, Cameron. To Decision 2020 News, with an election now just 8 days away, Outagamie and Calumet counties have filed an emergency petition to address a ballot misprint. The county clerks have asked the state Supreme Court what to do about some 24,000 ballots that have a small misprint on what's being called a timing mark. They could be filled in with black ink, or the counties could remake the ballots, likely leading to a delayed result on election night.